Hello and welcome to this week's episode of Channel 6 Action News.
I'm Manor Rios.
And I'm Gavin Cohen. And now we go to Counselor's Corner.
Hi, I'm Izzy and this is Counselor's Corner. Fourth quarter progress grades were sent home May 10th. You should have got them home in the mail. AP test scores will be sent home mid-July by the College Board. Juniors, you will be sent an email by the end of May with important summer homework. Seniors, final grad status letters will be mailed home the week of May 13th. Senior honors night is May 30th. Okay. Senior checkout date is on Tuesday, June 4th. And graduation practice is on June 5th and 6th with graduation on June 6th. That's it for Counselor's Corner. Back to you in the studio.
Thank you, counselors.
And here's Political Corner.
Welcome to Political Corner. This past week, a special election for the empty South Carolina 1st Congressional District seat was held. The two candidates vying for the position was former Republican South Carolina Governor Mark Sanford and sister of Stephen Colbert, Elizabeth Colbert Bush. Mark Sanford won the seat 54-45%. Taking all five sectors of the conservative-leaning district. This is seen as a comeback for Mark Sanford, who famously ended his career as governor in scandal when it was revealed that he had been visiting his mistress in Argentina while he was in office. This has been Political Corner. Back to you in the studio.
Thank you, Political Corner.
And now here's ASB.
Hey, this is Prasali.
This is Shai.
And this is ASB.
Senior car wash this Sunday at 236 North Milpas from 10 to 2 p.m. Tickets for pre-sale are $8 and at the event they're $10.
If you want to buy Lays for seniors for graduation, sales are this week and next week after school and net lunch.
Don't forget, senior activities are on sale this week and next week. This week will be cheaper than the next week. Thanks. I'm Versali,
and I'm Shai,
and this is ASB.
Thanks, ASB.
And now a quick commercial break.
Hey, if you're interested in criminal justice, come to the Career Center today, 5th period. See you there.
Homies, they know what I mean. Baby, let me show you how I lean.
Like a cholo.
Lay back, bounce in the car. When we do a dance, and we do it like what?
Like a cholo.
Front to side, elbows up, front to side, elbows up.
My, oh my, what a wonderful day. Plenty of sunshine heading my way. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-yay.
Say, we can go where we want to, play till they will
Jose's beard is so scraggly.
Yeah, I don't know how he pulls chicks with that thing.
It's just patchy.
Doesn't make sense.
Oh, what was that?
Dude, that was my stomach.
You hungry?
Long hungry.
Dude, if only there was a third period apes organization called SBHS Edible Campus that provided students with healthy snacks as they're walking between their classes, grown on fruit trees and vegetable bushes on our campus.
Wait, I'm pretty sure there is something like that.
Oh yeah, aren't we in that class?
I think so. Should we go back?
Yeah, Jose's gonna be pissed.
Let's go.
And now we're back from that commercial break.
Here's the sports report.
Hello, Santa Barbara High. I'm Jason.
And I'm Mitchell.
And this is your week's sports report. Boys volleyball is killing teams on CIF. Killaming Westmont is their new home.
They beat Oak Park in five games, and they beat Foothill last night. Here's a clip. Baseball had a clutch win on Tuesday against Pasadena, winning 5-1.
This is their 15th straight season in the postseason. They take on Redlands in the first round of the playoffs away. Be sure to wish those boys in the luck. Girls softball had the best season they've ever had in 10 years. Congratulations, girls, on a great season.
Boys tennis did really well in CIF. Well done, guys. That's it for this week's sports report.
I'm Jason.
I'm Mitchell.
Shout out to Mr. B.
Ha ha.
Thank you for that wonderful sports report. We've reached the end of yet another episode of Channel 6 Action News.
I'm Roberto Nye.
And I'm Gavin Cohen. Goodbye, Santa Barbara High.
Here we come with me. There's a problem inside where we should be. Take my hand, close your eyes. With you right here.
Up, here we go, go. Up, here we go, go.
Let's fly.
Up, here we go, go. Where we dance, nobody knows. Where we go, we don't need no roads. Where we dance, nobody knows. To the stars if you really want it. Got a ticket with your name on it. Above your band in the atmosphere. Just say the words and we outta here. Hold my hand if you're feeling scared. We flying up, up, outta here.
Here we go. Come with me. There's a room inside where we should be. Take my hand. Close your eyes. With you right here.
Up, here we go, go. Up, here we go, go.
Let's fly.
Up, here we go, go. Where we dance, nobody knows. Baby, we can stay fly like C6. Shop the streets of DNC, get your fly kicks.
think you always on my mind. Got my head up in the sky and I'm never looking down. Feeling priceless, yeah. Where we at? Only few have known. Go on the next level, Jake and Dylan, yo. I hope this works out. Party, yo. Till then, we're done. Keep it classy,
here
yo.
Here we go. Come with me. There's a problem inside where we should be. Take my hand. Close your eyes. With you right here, I'm a rocket team. Let's fly.
Up, up, here we go, go. Up, up, here we go, go.
Let's fly.
Yo, now I wish I could fly once more, but I never tried Thai before. I think I just ate a maggot. You wanna go? Let's doggy bag it.
All right, Manny. 17 times 24.
408.
Check it on your calculator, folks. All right, 52 divided by 13.
That's 4.
Let's have 47 times 17.
Oh, that's 799.
All right, now how about 12 times 33?
Oh, that's 396.
Now let's go 34 times 42.
That is 1,360 plus 68, so 1,428.
All right, now 1,512 divided by 23.
That is approximately 64 point something.
64 point something, folks. You heard it here.